So let's draw some lines on here. Get a real idea of how much he moves around. So we're going to put a line on his lead hip, trail hip, circle around the head, so we can kind of get an idea how much motion there really is in this swing. So you can see that move off the ball. Moves about a half a head to the right. His right hip gets outside the box. But then before the club gets to the top, he's back in the box. So he's back centered up and ready to rock and roll. Pretty cool move.